humans, and nothing could be further from the truth. During their stay here, mutants are taught to tolerate and even accept the existence of inferior, frail creatures, humans included.
Oh my god. Wait a minute. I can do anything except sit on your couch, basically. Is that what you're trying to tell me? Does this couch have specific, certain, significance to you? Is that why you're facing the wall in shame?
Okay.